Hi, my name is Naya Martin, and I'm a freshman at the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. Recently, my English class and I have studied a poem by Maya Angelou called Still I Rise. Two facts about Maya Angelou are she's fluent in 6 languages and she had a son in 1944. I will now recite the poem. You may write me down your history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still like dust I rise. Does my haughtiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Because I walk like I've got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns with a certainty of tides, just like hope springing high, still I rise. Did you want to see me broken, bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling like teardrops weakened by my soulful cries? Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard? Cause I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may cut me with your words. You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still like air I rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs? Up from out of the huts of history's shame I rise. Up from a past rooted in pain I rise. I am a black ocean leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear I rise. Up into a daybreak that's wondrously clear I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.